Season 1 comes to CG Films, it's the episode 3. I just gotta stop doing that. It's like 2-2-2-2-3-3-3-3-4-4-4-4. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shill. Hello! I'll be your rival for this afternoon. Would you like to verse me in a battle? And you're like 2 levels up against me because you have a level 8 Pokemon. Sure. Rival, no name, wants to battle. Sure. Sent out. Chikorita.
Chica.
Chikorita, Mirita. Okay, let's dance. Right. Scratch. Uses growl. Rawr. Rawr my ass. Attack fell. Okay, that's gonna be bad. Scratch. What are we gonna do now? Tackle. Great. your attacks are wimpy. Scratch. Yay. Tackle. Yeah. Wimp. Scratch. See, this is why I should really pay attention to Bloomin' Minty's videos. Anyways. Right, anyways. Tackle. Owned. Got owned. First battle of the day, the rival, right, owned. Yay, level up. Question mark has been defeated by the one and only Stevie T from Stevie T Films. I get $30, or £30, whatever. My name is... Question mark. You're gonna give me a name or what? Okay, bye. Speedy Gonzales. It's like, well, anyways, like, since I've done that, now I can go back to Professor Oki. Not Oki. Early. Curly Early. Don't know what. Oh, I have to use cut. Stupid. I'm humping it. Take this. Oh, blooming cut. I'll cut you in a minute. I'll cut you with my blooming Charizard or whatever. Well, anyways, I'll. Before you know, I'll be getting cut. Make it easier for long play to go quicker through all this stupid stuff. Before you know it, I'll be getting fly. Fly is gonna be awesome when I get to it. I don't think I'll never get up to it. Anyways, I'm gonna go back here. Have you heard about the Pokemon stolen? Really? There's a Pokemon that's been stolen. Male, long hair, trainer-like. Oh right. The rival name. I know his name. I'll just call him. Ass! So, Ass is his name. Thanks for helping. His name was Ass? Ass, you ass! Imagine that. Ass, you ass! You ass! Right, oh god, another person. Another Pokemon. Yay. Run, rabbit, run. Right, I need to get some Pokeballs. I need my balls! Balls! Always go the wrong way. The wrong way! Just like in the first episode, Stevie T has gone the wrong way and nearly forgotten how to play Pokemon Silver. That is such an embarrassment episode ever. I really want you. Not in that level. Well, I think I might get myself a Kakuna. Level it to a Beedrill. That'd be so awesome, Beedrill. Right, anyways. Need to get my balls! Literally, Stevie T needs to get balls? Speed this game. It's like, yeah, I'm walking so far away, and it's like, yeah. But anyways, welcome to. How many would you like to buy? What are you buying? What are you selling? I want to buy 7 for good luck. Really? You want to buy that many? What about potions? What about healing? Come on, you gotta have healing. Wait a minute. I just bought a load of pollutions and I thought they were Pokeballs. Oopsie, oh well. A little health will go a long way. Right, anyways, B, right, anyways. Actually, A on my thingy. Right, anyways, I need to get some balls. How am I gonna get balls? Hello, I need balls. Where can I buy some balls? Hello, random guy. Okay. You don't have any balls. Pedophile, is there any balls? No, we don't have any balls. Oh, God. Have we got any balls? Balls, balls, pack. You have... Mystery Egg. No balls! Great. I've got no balls. No balls. Wonder if this guy has any balls. Are you trying to sell something good for one trainer? Battle visit for the bloody hell, finding balls. Might have to watch Minty's videos again to find balls. Maybe this place has balls. You know Pokemon berries? They heal your Pokemon while you're joining battle. Here's a berry for good luck. Cool, berries. You can pick from berries from trees. Cool, like normal people do. Right, anyways. Let's find the balls. I need my balls. I need my balls. Looks like I have to watch Minty's videos again to find out where to get balls. Oh, here we go. Another Pokemon. Pidgey. Great. Level 2. Haven't I got enough level 2s for the day? I really want some balls. If I play Pokemon Sapphire, this would be really easy, but I just chosen this just for old time's sake. Why do I have to play Pokemon Silver? Oh well. PC are free. For free. Really? Internet is for free? PC is for free? No, I have to pay for the internet. God. Right. Balls! God. I'll cut this short. Anyways. Save data. Must I have to watch Minty's videos again. Find out where the balls are. Would you like to save the data? Yes. Already? This is early. Yes, I know it's early. Alright. Yep, saving, blah blah blah. Yep. See you from CG Fin.